Well, this should be interesting. Count me in.
understand Shauna's reasons for saving Bailey's ass, but I hope she knows what she's doing. I'll tell you, I'm not happy about having to look over my shoulder for Kang wherever we go. Look, I know Kang's type and his guys, mercs who've lost their mission. Left with fuck all to do but plunder and slaughter or risk turning on each other.
No good.
You lost?
Just passing through.
That'll get you killed around here. This place is hell.
Yeah, one's hell is another paradise. It's a strange feeling serving a higher purpose. One has a sense of dread. But also a profound sense of having been chosen.
Who are you? And what are you doing out here?
If one wants to understand this world, there's a place we must reach. But there are too many beasts, and my powers fail me. The monolith of the old ones. I need your help. Be compensated.
When you put it that way, sure, I'll help.
Help me. Help me help them. I'm so damn close.
What's your name, stranger?
A name isn't who I am.
I gotta call you something. So, what are you doing out here?
I'm just wandering far from any humans.
Okay, I'll bite, wanderer. Hey, Wanderer.
So, girl broke your heart, and now you're out here living like a hermit so nobody can ever hurt you again? That kind of thing?
No one hurt me. I hurt them. I hurt all of them.
Who'd you hurt?
Doesn't matter anymore. They're all gone now. I'm the only one left to remember.
There's the obelisk. Let's see what's so special about this one. There's the obelisk. Let's see what's so special about this one. There's the obelisk. Let's see what's so special about this one.
Thank you.
You're altered.
Is that what they call it, where you come from?
Where the hell do you come from? And why did you ask for my help? You have powers, you could have just...
Be wary of your powers. Altered. It will lead you to madness. The more you feed them, the harder the darkness pulls. I no longer have the strength. Yes. Perhaps. Yes.
You can read that? Who are you?
Go back the way you came if I were you. The way forward is only death. Compensation for your troubles.
Hey, Wanderer, do you know anything about this big gate? Or those ruins? About who built them?
If you had the answer, what would you do with it?
Satisfy my curiosity?
Curiosity is arrogance. Curiosity is what brought us here.
I'm pretty sure survival brought us here.
No. Survival is all we're left with. After our answers have turned everything else to ash.
Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
Hey, Channa. Is Bailey still out cold?
Being on the move isn't doing her any good. You know, I've been thinking. I know there's no excuse for what she did.
Sounds like you're about to excuse what she did.
It's just, Bailey was no less a slave to Corrigan than I was. Maybe he treated her a little better, but he poisoned both our minds for years.
Sure, but you never tried to kill me. Let me know if she wakes up. You ever seen anything like it?
I can't say I have.
What do you think it is?
Well, clearly it's built from physical materials, but emanating an energy of some alien origin, I can't quite find the words to explain.
Maybe we're not supposed to.
Explain it?
Understand it. That energy coming off of it, I mean, don't you feel it? It's like a buzz in my whole body.
That buzz has a perfectly reasonable, rational...
Seriously. Stop trying to rationalize it. Just feel it.
Well,
that was weird. What? Don't look at me. She's a mystic.
Is it possible that gate is the end of the anomaly? That somehow the structure keeps it contained, and on the other side is the promised land we seek?
As the old saying goes, I'm afraid to find out whether that structure was built to keep something in or something out.
What do we have here? The way to the gate is clear. But how the hell do we open it?
Are we sure we want to? That thing looks like the gate to the next circle of hell. That gate is all that stands between us and the source of the signal. I am this close to changing my mind about going through that giant fucking gate. Outrider, let us know if you want us to join you at the gate.
Okay. Time to figure out how to open this thing. I'm waiting for you here.
Gotta keep moving.
Everything we've been hoping for is right behind this gate, but there's no obvious mechanism for opening it.
August, you must know, yes?
Lost people.
You mean there's others like you?
Maybe.
What do you mean? You know what's out there?
That's our only hope. It's the end of the goddamn world out there. What happened to a place beyond the storms, huh?
We are about to go farther than any man has ever gone before.
Well, let's go before I change my fucking mind. Mr. Spock. Crazy fucking bullshit.
Look at the size of that storm.
It's coming fast. We need shelter.
I'll take the lead. Stay on me.
Well, this just gets better and better.
Bailey's barely lucid. You need to keep her hydrated.
I'm trying, but we barely have any water left as it is.
Tahiti, you sure she'll never walk again?
It'd be a miracle if she did.